People in Japan raised by those with mental illnesses, WHO often face fear and anxiety due to the difficulty understanding their parents' 一住院 of conditions, are launching a group to share their experiences and offer mutual support. Nursing Prof. Sayonas, Min Hoye, are publishing a book of memoir by such children in a bit to spread awareness about the need for the support.H's development and life are greatly affected if one or both parents suffer from mental illness, which brings various hardships for the children in adulthood. But it was only recently that the need to support such children was widely acknowledged, according to Keiko Yokohama, a professor of psychiatric nursing at Saitama Prefecture University.横浜 has engaged in a range of support programs for families of such parents. The group, called 子供ピア Children Pae, is scheduled to be officially launched in late January, starting its activities after 横浜 took a cue from mutual support programs for families offered by the Community Mental Health and Welfare Bonding Organization. The non-profit organization,Known as CONFO, has hosted study ends for families of patients with mental illnesses. While the organization mainly targets parents of the mentally disabled, Yokohama saw the need to help children too, and started organizing ends in 2015 with other supporters. At the ends, participants talk about their experiences and open up about their feelings.They often look back on their past from early childhood through adulthood. I witnessed participants recalling the true self they had been oppressing, Yokohama said. Ayuna Kobayashi, A27-year-old deputy leader of the group, said her mother developed schizophrenia, suffering from visual and auditory hallucinations, when she was in elementary school.So her mother could not admit to the illness. Being afraid that nobody would help, I grew up without learning how to depend on others, Kobayashi said. Kobayashi went to nursing school and gradually developed an understanding of her mother's illness. Then her feelings toward her mother changed and Kobayashi started doing what she could for her mother, yielding to an improvement in her condition.After getting acquainted with others in similar situations at 子供ピア ends, she was able finally to face herself, Kobayashi said. I want to tell others 一住院 of you are not alone 一住院 of. 高坂元 A26-year-old psychiatric social worker WHO heads 子供ピアDeotido Asef while he was in school to taking care of HIS mother.WHO suffered depression and had a panic disorder. After taking a supporter job, 坂本 realized that family members of mentally ill people do not have to bear the whole brunt of caring for them. There are some things I could figure out through connections with my peers. I wish to be of help to others, especially the younger generation, by being out in public and speaking out.坂本 said. The number of patients in Japan with mental illnesses has been on the rise, totaling some 3.92 million in a 2014 survey by the Health, Labor and Welfare Ministry. The number of such patients getting married and having children will also increase.